Alright, we need to med up, guys. We need to med up. I'm so glad I dropped a full fucking boost. Hey guys, how you doing? UK News here. Welcome back to another episode. Currently looking for episode 19 on my solo play series. And this is game number 7. Yep, we're down that road again. Anyway, here's some highlights. I'll see ya. Completely potatoed that. Where is this guy? Is he just gone straight up here? Jesus. I see a boat. Thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. It's me, him, and him. That's it. Right, he shot him. He's dead. All right, maybe he isn't. Is that him laying down by the... No! Where was he? Definitely no one running in behind me, is there? Yeah, there is. He's level 3'd up. I might be alright, but I don't think it's in. There's a guy. I asked him. That other guy's on the airdrop. Oh, I see his guy. Okay. Guy. Oh my god, did you see that? 414 meters. I'm gonna have to go straight after this dude. Oh, you cheeky bastard got me with a grenade. My vest is fucked. He's literally got circle. He literally has circle. Fuck it, I'm going for it. I don't care. I couldn't do a thing. I couldn't do a thing. If no one's got it, I'll be shocked. That's what happens when you've got an MK and you haven't got a compensator, a fucking everything else on it. Fucking is, you know. Sussxguy. Whoa, he was right behind me. Drive away. Here he goes. Okay. Cheers, guy. Oh, you're joking me, dude. Really? You got fucking PS4 player got me? So yeah, as you can see, we've done all right. I guess every second place, if it was a first, we'd be on about episode 90 by now. Slightly frustrating, but do you know what? I've been tired. As I told you guys in the last video, we're in the middle of harvest at the moment. I'm literally working 7 days a week, 12 hours a day. I've got a day off today, so I'm going to try and get a few games in. Apologies for lack of uploads. We're just super, super busy at work. And I have an SSD on my Xbox, and this happens every time. PUBG just can't sort the rendering out, and you really need to sort this out. This is like the old days of Miramar, guys, if you remember that, where you never used to frigging come in until the end of the game. Erangal. The wind noise did not sound like Erangal. Okay, we're going to go for a vehicle. So, I'm not sure where. I'm probably going to come down, well, I don't know, 1.8. It's a long way, but I'm going to try and aim for that junction. Beat me down. There was no other sheets in the sky. There it is. People shooting up there as well. People shooting to the right. Guy who's got 9mm. Not even gonna look. Thank you. guy there. Fucking suppressed is the balls. That was a bad move. That was a bad move, dude. That was a bad move, dude. Because you're still over there. And you're out of circle. There's another guy over there somewhere. I know there is. Go out there. Oh, he's got a fucking orb, dude. He's got a fucking orb, dude. Well, I'm in. He's by the water somewhere, dude. He's by the fucking water somewhere, bro. Fuck this, I'm in. Thank you. Boom, chicken dinner, 8 kills. Thank you very much. There we go, boys. We'll take the 168 hit points, 8 kills with a VSS, silenced and a vector silence. Jeez, guys, that wasn't too bad. Game number 7, I'll take that, considering we've had such a long week. That's my first game on. Happy days. Boom. Thanks very much for watching, guys. Hope you really enjoyed that, because I really enjoyed playing that. Anyway, I'll see you on the next one. See you in episode 20.